I'm TSN Goose. How are you guys doing? No, but really, this is my story of joining TSN to my story, and we're just gonna get started. Okay, so I joined TSN about a couple months ago. The story is hilarious. One of my greatest friends to this day, my boy TSN Matthew. We were talking over Instagram. He was on his meme page at the time. I didn't know he was the leader of TSN. And we were arguing back and forth. He was going through a hard time, so midway he apologized. He told me what he was going through. I was like, you know what, I got you. I helped him out in his situation. I'm not going to say I was the main part, but I did definitely help him out in part of his situation. Made him feel better. After a while, he said, yo, I'm leading TSN. You want to join? And I was like, yeah, I want to join. That was terrible, but, no, after I joined TSN, really everyone in it was just, it was really positive. The people who weren't really fast, like, from 1 to 2 day period just left. And overall, most of us have stuck together. It's just been a really positive environment. The whole TSN is really positive, and we've recently, in a way, come back, I guess. And then later on, Messi did help me out through my hard times. Just really, it also opened up a lot. Like, I got a sponsor after. It opened me up to a brand new community. Before that, I was trying to join a bunch of clans previously in Delta, but at the time wasn't really ran that well, so I had to leave. And then I joined, and after a while I became ranks, and now I don't exactly know what I am. I think I might be co-leader, I'm not sure, but I do help Messi out a lot with the TSN channel and stuff. Also, I am co-director of Siege Siege Division. You guys want to join? On Instagram. Wow, I just plugged in my documentary. That's amazing. No, but really, I was in a really hard time midway through. I think like maybe December into January. Messi helped me out. Everyone at TSN did. I got out of that. I'm not gonna talk too much about it. But now with someone better. And yeah, that's really my story. It's just overall TSN. Love that everyone in it, and so
set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition, worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. With your addition, you'd be the same. I'll reach the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on.